looks like they blew it again. Their horses tied on the opposite side of the Odessa Canyon span.
Somebody robbed the Calico train.
Now they're gonna have to do it again. Lester Crane stopped the old mine train because the tortoise was on the track. Right then, two big outlaw men jumped on board in the back. Lucy Bell gave a rebel yell, pulled a pistol from her sleeve. The outlaws fell back to Hank's hotel and did not want to leave. Ranger Wayne was the bandit's pain, his six iron never missed. He was surprised and hypnotized, he got knocked down by a fist. And Ranger Dan was a mystery man, he jumped from a windowsill. Their dynamite was set just right, so we rolled up Pottery Hill.
Somebody robbed the Calico train
this morning at 10:30.
Somebody robbed the Calico train,
looks like they blew it again. Their horses tied on the opposite side of the Odessa Canyon span.
Somebody robbed the Calico train,
now they're gonna have to do it again. Sleep at the wheel,
he spilled his butter beans.
He jumped up quick, gun for Nick, who was
washing his blue jeans.
Blacksmith Paul's burned both his paws when he grabbed a hot horseshoe. The Banning Bear was winding there when he tripped in the Bear Creek stew.
Somebody robbed the Calico train
this week.